Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be teaching you something new that has to do with the for do statement. The two commands, oops, I already have a script, are known as pairs and ipairs. Pairs check for everything inside of one's parent, and ipairs check for everything inside of a parent or a table, same thing with pairs, until it reaches something that doesn't exist. Get your local variable ready. Local x equals game dot workspace get children. Oops, my mouse disconnected again. This is annoying. Oh, there we go. So it's just for everything instead of workspace. And there's another command I'm going to teach you, known as get players. This is for every single player. Oh, I'm sorry. Game that players get players. First, we're going to be working with game workspace get children, and in game that players get players, I'm going to be teaching you another command. So, for IV in pairs, X do. So, I is the index, and V is the variable. Or the value. V is going to be nil until you give it a proper description, or until you have it equal to some. So, because if you just put XV, then it's just going to say nil for everything. So, do print XI. End. Now, watch what happens. Gonna print everything inside of workspace because we said get children in workspace. See? Message, face, instance, terrain, and script. So, you can also do xi.name. It's gonna do the same thing. See? And we can go a bit further into this. If xi.name equal to, no, how about base? If it's equal to base, then print xi. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot an end. See, it's just as base, because we told it to search for just base. If anything inside of workspace is named base, then it'll print base, or whatever else you tell it to look for. Alright, now we're going to do ipairs. So, let's say there isn't anything named base. We're going to just name it base I, you. It's going to say nil. Actually, it's not saying anything because there is nothing called base. Alright, now let's try this again. Print everything. Just ignore the first base that was from earlier. We didn't really need a statement that time. So as you can see, I made a little mistake right there. But whatever. Now we're going to do get players. First, just let me pause and you know what? No, I'm just going to show you. Tools test, play a solo. Come on now. So it takes a few seconds to load. I'll just pause until it comes. Alright, it's loaded. Now, as you can see, there's someone inside player, named player. Alright, zoom back in. Pairs F. Now, if you do game the workspace get players, I believe it's gonna error. Or not say anything. See? It's not a valid member of workspace because it's not players. It's not a single player inside of workspace. Therefore, it cannot function with get players. Unless you do game that players. See? It prints out player. So, that's pretty much it. Oh yeah, the character thing. Alright, so, as you can see, the player is right here. The character is player, which is in workspace. So, here, I'll prove it to you that it's workspace. xi.character. xi.character.parent. It's gonna say game in workspace, so it's just workspace. See? Character brings it from players to workspace. Let's see how long it's been recording. Only 5 minutes. Alright, let's see what else I can do. You know what? I'll just give you a little preview of what tables are. Local table equals curly bracket or curly brace. Can be anything, like they can add strings, numbers, positions, vectors, stuff like that. It can be anything. Print, but you have to put a comma in between every one of them. You know what? Not print. Sorry. Alright. String. We can just name it whatever we want, because it's just a string, so I'm naming it string. Game. Dot workspace dot face dot name and 1 plus 1. How's that? Alright. Print table. Let's see. Oops. Oh yeah, you need to do a for statement for it. I forgot. For IV in pairs table do end. What the? I'm sorry, I'll be right back. I had to figure this out. Oh wow, didn't even have to pause for long at all. I forgot the I. How stupid of me. See? It figures out 1 plus 1 is 2. It finds it finds string, and it finds base. If you do V, the same thing will happen as earlier. Oh, I didn't show you. Nil. Oh, and base. I think it's the reason. Look, it's saying string is nil. This is nil, but this is actually some. It's describing some. The reason these are nil is because you're not giving it a proper description. You're just saying 1 plus 1 and yeah, you're just saying 1 plus 1 and the string. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm sorry about that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.